Okay, here I am, Stars and Stripes RC, rookie jet pilot. Attempting this little bitty F4F Panther.
Motor on.
What's that?
That's just the engine.
I'm not doing anything.
I know, it does that.
It does it? Really? That's kind of jinky, ain't it? Is your timer set on this, Tom?
Yeah. You got 3 minutes.
Can I do it, or can I not do it? Took off nice. So just don't go below 3/4 throttle.
Yeah. It's all right there. See how much you banked with that much throttle? A little boost? No.
Wanted to get it down in front of me. I almost did it again. Did you see that?
Uh-huh.
Woo! That thing hauls butt, man.
You did better that time in your turn. When you're buzzing, slow down.
Huh?
When you buzz the runway, slow down. Because you're going straight. A gentle turn now.
Oh, I almost didn't see it turn.
Yeah, I see you got to pause it there for a second.
Oh Lord, now I gotta worry about landing this dang thing. Holy crap.
But watch, okay, make your turn. Now level out, now back off the throttle and watch how quickly it slows down. See it slowing down?
Yeah.
Now go back to throttle, yeah, more throttle. So all you gotta remember is when you start backing off the throttle, it will start to slow down.
Yeah, but I have to go way the heck out there for my approach.
Yeah.
Unless I'm down really low. See, by the time I get around and level out and slow down, it's going too fast. Now I'm dead stick.
You're perfect. Little throttle.
Oh well.
Oops.
Well, that was a better flight than the last time I tried it. I didn't stall it.
Yeah, you didn't hurt it when you did that. It doesn't hurt it.
It was going to be a good landing, actually, if I'd have kept it on the pavement.
Yeah.
But anyway.
Okay, turn that throttle off. The engine's
off. Motor off.
The engine, the thing is all the way down to 130, minus 130.
Uh-huh.
And it won't turn it off.
So that was, That was a good flight. It was going to be a good landing, but I couldn't keep it on the runway. But anyway.
Yeah.
Thanks for letting me fly your F4F.